me. Oh, well, get me here. That's great. It has been too long. I'm just calling to say what I'm about to say. The disruption might be the way.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Say what?
Are you gonna pick that up?
God, this is not my fucking job. I am good at this. Flip it. You're on, baby.
Oh.
Let me see. There we go. And...
No!
Over there! Flush him out!
Oh, crap! He's gone!
That's what I heard anyway.
Money's amazing. I've never been. Who might you? I don't know you. Hey! Hey! You there! I'm warning you! What a stupid disguise! You think you can play me for a fool?
That's it. That's it.
Slow and steady wins the race, right?
Tango appears to be engaged in hand-to-hand combat.
Let her rip! Kill him!
Okay.
What's that? Someone should go and see. Now.
Yeah, sure.
We're clear.
No shit.
When they say they want to keep everything under wraps. My wife doesn't even know where I am. She's furious about it. I don't even know if I have a wife to come home to.
I like working in this old murky castle, though.
All that incredible tech stuff. I like the tech stuff. I'm a big fan of science fiction books, you know? People don't understand. Great science fiction is always about the present. It's political.
This thing is messed up, but I can fix it. I can handle it.
Okay.
Another poor individual who must take their place.
I'm gonna rip this one.
This can get messy. So, of course, ladies and men with character might want to enjoy a nice moment.
Right there.
Never mind the judge. So now, let the first round begin.
Really at liberty to disclose that location.
Yeah.
I don't know. Grown men in tights.
Come on, big boy! You don't have to fight in you! I can see it. Oh. Yeah. All right, give me a bit of slap, bitch. Just to make the pain last.
I cannot let you back here. I'm sorry, staff only.
Good evening. This is staff only. Sorry, sir.
The state of these fools in attendance.
I'm sure many of them are betting on you.
Of course they are. Hello, Quinn is nothing but a weasel. He deserves the beatdown I'm gonna give him.
I'm sure he does.
I mean, even you can knock his ass out. You're probably wondering why I just don't.
That would be something. Of an anti-climax.
Well, let's see how it goes. Maybe the...
Hey! Some Atlantide water. Don't care if it's a bottle or a glass.
Sorry, sir?
Atlantide water. The best water on the planet. Christ.
I'm sorry, sir. But I don't think we carry that.
Well, then go and find the ball. I'll be back.
Of course, sir.
What he said about me.
Don't make this personal.
It's always personal.
How are you today, sir?
I could do with the smoke. You know, not like a...
Yeah, yeah, our shift is not done, okay? We still need the emergency delivery. We'll be here soon.
This catering did be tough. I thought I...
I just can't do that. I just can't.
is a prototype. I wouldn't feel comfortable with anyone else.
Yeah, well, look, yeah, I know it's late, but look, if you could just... Look, I only need a lens for my camera. It's an emergency. Palladi Walewska. It's downtown at... Yes, the Sanguine Fashion Show. I'm about to do an interview with Viktor Novikov, and my intern must have just dropped the equipment bag because...
And finish the job. Hillary, you can't. What's that one?
Someday you may own your.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role model since...
Excuse me, you're invading my bubble. You're in my bubble right now.
Show. Look, I'm just really pissed off.
Do you have cigarettes in the bar?
Hold it. Oh, that's it, Hellman. You're on fire, big guy.
Guys, we got trouble.
Yes, yes, yes. Classic Helmut Kruger. Okay, now give me that humble, authentic smile that made the girl swoon during the recession. Oh, perfect.
Dahlia? Helmut? Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I have. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Hope you know what you're doing, Helmut.
What are you doing? Move, move!
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet? Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...
What's the stat in the second floor?
Security set up.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
Keep it real, Helmut.
Oh, you must lie. Go on.
Huh?
Who does your head shaving? Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see.
No problem. Just sit back and relax. Won't take a second.
Appreciate it.
Oh, what a night. Am I right? Can you feel it? It's electric. I'd say we're ready to make...
All set, Mr. Kruger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Kruger. Break a leg.
Okay, yeah. Yes, Madison.
Mr. Kruger?
Have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting?
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show, so Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York, seek out Jessica, and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right, consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble.
Thank you.
No further bids? Very well. Sold and moving on.
We could be twins, bro.
Okay.
Duck rolls. I had them airlifted in from Lestrade's in London, for God's sake. The least you idiots can do is serve the damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
Well, it's confirmed, sir. The FSB charges against you have all been dropped. No one is mentioning Kamarov's unfortunate death.
Oh, just forget it. He's another rich prank with an...
Yeah. What kind of man enters a heavily guarded government building, kills an FSB sec?
Remember me, Susan? Did you see anything? Why don't you go check it out?
Okay. Double thumbs up, man. Come on!
Go, go, go! Cops. You got a situation. Get ready to rock and roll.
Coming right up.
Will you be my server tonight?
Whoa.
What's a decent tip, man?
Here's a tip. Always start with a joke.
Get
on stage. Break.
You're on.
You are too, really too kind.
Brave face, a mask of normality to make us appear happy,
successful,
and above all, in control. But deep down, who really is? Huh?
Well, thank you, and good night.
Smile for that extra tip. Waiting tables like your life depended on it. Good job.
Keep those glasses full, son.
Oh, I'd love a glass of Chianti when you get the time.
Waiter?
between you and Sebastian Sato? The public needs to know.
Sebastian and I are like peas in a pod.
And what is it? What is this that we hear about the super exclusive members only club on the second floor? Is there any truth to the rumor that you and Dahlia McCullin are mostly celebrity working?
Doc, good God. Please, seek help. Clearly need it.
Security, man. Good to know.
Huh?
Hey, be careful, will you?
Hello, sir. Have a lovely day.
Excuse me.
Finally has frozen.
I should hope not, Victor. I know how you like it hot.
Oh,
not
to you.
No, thank you. I prefer a crowd. I just wanted to say this to you. You're finished, Victor. The ground is slipping. I've seen the case Kamarov and the FSB are building against you in Moscow. Espionage, profiteering, insider trading, quite the page turn.
I see. Well, I hate to rain on your parade, dear Valerie, but...
I also know about the VIP lounge. What's really going on up there?
How exciting. If only I had time to listen to your crackpot theories, Valerie. But alas, I have a show to run. To be continued, I'm sure.
Shape back here? I think it wouldn't hurt to mix up the themes a bit, right? Wouldn't you agree? Sir?
What the hell are you morons serving my guests? The white wine tastes like piss. Pull those bottles right away and no more mistakes, or so help me God.
Yeah, okay. I mean, yes, sir, Mr. Novikov.
Philip, come with me right now.
Hey, moron! What's up?
Mr. Bodyguard.
47, Diana here. Listen closely. We've got an emergency on our hands. I'll have to brief you en route.
Improvisation is part of the craft. Go on.
When we eliminated the targets in Bangkok, it appears we misjudged what the cult was capable of. I misjudged it.
This should be interesting.
Yes. Well, I'm afraid eliminating Nabazov activated a ring of sleeper agents. My current theory is that the network signal spike in Bangkok was a go signal, something automated.
A kill switch? Who are the targets?
So far, we've identified two cult members meeting in Sapienza to exchange a viral weapon. Something, and I quote, apocalyptic. The client asks us to eliminate them both and extract the weapon.
Very well. Give me the details.
Your first target is Craig Black, renowned author of the Cassandra Snow franchise. He's hosting a late-night book reading in the Sapienza Church, a VIP event, invitation only. His publisher has spared no expense, so expect on-site security. The second target is Brother Akram. Intercepts indicate they will meet at the stroke of midnight to hand over the viral weapon. It is highly likely that Craig Black will leave Sapienza once he has the weapon. Plan accordingly. The client requires that you retrieve the weapon. Intel indicates it's small and easily moved, but be careful with it. A pickup team will be ready when you extract. I've uploaded the rest of the information. Let me know what you need, and I'll make sure it's ready when you arrive.
Just need to see your invite, sir. Sir, this is a restricted area.
I'm glad we speak the same language.
down, target not a threat. Read.
Sono tutti pronti. Caligari si prepara a tirare.
The new land now. From new land down and almost all the way to Boston.
Should go and see what the hell that was.
Snooping around where he wasn't supposed to be.
Stay here, it's safe. I got this.
Command, looks like a civilian messing around. Could be a hobo for all I know. Standing down.
Faces in the crowd, so I'll read through it again.
Michael and Constantine faced each other. Michael with his intense eyes, and Constantine with his soulful mouth and hair flowing the winds of the immaterial world. Michael almost shouted, "Constantine, you're putting us both in danger. It's not about me, it's about her. I am vouchsafed, and the Savior will receive me no matter what happens." There is no telling what they will do. Constantine said nothing for the longest time. I held my breath for longer, waiting to hear what he said. Then, before he could speak,
no,
I couldn't bear it any longer,
out.
And I ran. I left both of them there in the graveyard and ran into the forest. Behind me, their ghostly words floated away on the wind as I ran. Soon, the sounds of the forest had swallowed their arguments, and I was alone.
I'm really exploring the relationship between Michael and Constantine and how they relate to Cassandra. I'd really like to take that to new places.
Please,
in the next
book. Please, just go
away. And see how
you
they might react
home,
were they to lose her.
Everyone, remember...
Sir, I don't mean to be disrespectful, but you're a little close to me.
About what you want him to write in yours.
What are you looking at?
Let's be quiet.
Why are you all up in my face?
Okay.
Hello, Mr. Gardner.
Hey, wake up!
Sir, you are not authorized to be here.
That'll do. Now don't show yourself here again.
Sir, you didn't hear me.
What?
Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, help me! Help me, come on!
Holy... Sir, I've got you in my sights!
You son of a...
So, Colorado next.
That's correct, 47. ICA Intel has just confirmed the exact coordinates of the US-bound signal from Nabazov's dead man's trigger. It's remote.
Sounds perfect.
Quite. We've borrowed an NSA satellite, and so I'm looking at the location now. It appears to be some kind of paramilitary compound, but intel is limited. However, we do have a positive ID on another of Nabazov's disciples, a medical doctor with a live sample of the Nabazov virus.
Small place for a dispersal. Maybe just a test?
Or an act of desperation. We cannot allow this to spread, 47. I'm uploading a full briefing to your laptop. Review as soon as you can. All right, 47. Your primary target is medical doctor and radical cultist Bradley Payne. Intel confirms that Payne has already infected a number of unsuspecting militia operatives with the Nabazov virus. Initial examination of the virus show it to be incredibly infectious and utterly lethal. Fortunately, there is no indication that the virus has spread beyond the compound. However, in order to prevent any contagion, Payne must be eliminated, along with any infected mercenaries. To remove the risk of exposure to the virus, we're recommending you go long range for this one. I will be providing intel upon touchdown, identifying targets for you once you've set up your sniper nest. Good luck, 47.
Huh.
Salam!
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on this novel of his. Some kind of political thriller, I think. You know, airport lit.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years. If he still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks? Doesn't seem to be able to part with the damn thing. But that's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be a famous writer instead.
Right. And maybe my car.
I'm getting out of here.
Why? Why are you doing this?
I'm sorry, sir. You need the correct clearance.
How may I help you?
Hi there. Uncle, he loves all that. Strandberg is a lunatic.
I mean, that's what we all want.
You know, that white-collar asshole who's held up at the Swedish consulate? Well, they needed it so bad that their producer just threw it.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
Salam!
Hey,
Okay.
You, go.
Absolutely. A-okay.
Sir.
Ah, you bitch!
Light him up!
I'm gonna get you for this! Gotcha, gotcha.
Lost sight of him. Move to a better position.
Right. Take him there. Down with extreme prejudice. Stop! Jesus!
Central, I'm reading you 5x5.
Hey, Steven Seagal! Enough with the chokeholds and karate chops!
I got a bullet! Hey, what the hell are you...
The rifle! I repeat!
Get away. Spread out. He's over there. Got eyes on target.
Light him! visual on the target.
Target's gone.
We got him.
Pretty mug. We'll find you eventually. Don't bother wasting our time, pal. Hey, you! You're surrounded by highly trained professionals, pal. There's no escape.
You can surrender or die.
Or surrender.
Good.
In the corridor. I have nothing.
You bastard! Ah!
Soldier?
I know.
So, you clear on the emergency procedure?
In case of a security breach, I hit the manual alarm button, which triggers the evacuation protocol. It's pretty straightforward, sir.
Okay, Ace. If you're not worried, I'm not worried.
Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Hi. I think I heard something. Moving in to see what?
Huh.
Bingo.
What do you want me to say?
Okay, let's see. Okay, what else? It is not fair. It isn't. You can't keep me in here under these circumstances. If I had known, well, that's easy. It is that bad, Donald. It is. Believe me. Yeah, no, do not put me on hold. Oh, what?
Oh, yeah.
I would never have a guy massage me. No offense, man. Okay.
Massage expert, Connie
Engstrom. I'm gonna have to report back. This area is off limits. Yeah, that'll do. Please hold. Thanks.
Please go to the reception desk.
I'm going to have to search you, sir.
Oh, Selma, mark my words. And you and me?
Calibrated, right.
You wouldn't have any weapons on you, sir. Sir, you better clean out your ears. Be on your way in a second. All right, good job, sir.
Hey.
Oh, good. There you are. Klaus Strandberg.
Lead the way.
Didn't you see the leaflets? They're all over
what
the city.
What a morning, eh?
These lunatics are openly encouraging people to storm the consulate and drag Strandberg through the streets.
Don't be daft, Daniel. Crystal Dawn isn't...
That's the ticket. I tell you, nothing makes you tense like thousands of people wanting to kill you. Hell, people are funny.
Thanks for responding so quickly.
Hey, good to see you, man.
I could just about strangle.
Thank you.
compromised. But I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Cobb? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. People die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus. Someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives, like you. Dig a trench, Director, and make it a deep one, because none of you are safe anymore.